Once we were down to our basement, there was a tornado warning. What time is it, Phil?
1:45.
What time is it?
1:15. I just said 30 minutes. Yeah.
I know that's not going to last long, but I don't know why.
From sensitivity. So am I.
I'm not kidding, I'm shaking.
I said I wanted to take a video, I just didn't know I'm shaking.
But, yeah, they issued it for the whole county of
Jackson. No. No one told us to.
Where's that?
We had a tornado warning and we got cocktails on.
We have tornado.
Looking like the Austin afternoon, as we look at this warning in for anybody just joining us, the tornado warning in effect for a big part of Jackson County, Carbondale, Murfreesboro, Elkville, DeSoto, all in that Gorham. And then it goes straight back into a part of Perry County, Missouri as well. The storm will continue its movement to the northeast.
1:45, I got it on my phone. Go to that weather underground, it alerts me.
Even yesterday. So we're starting to think we're going to see the worst of this. Probably east of I-57 rather than west. I'm saying the west is now going to be quiet.
Hi. There's Tina. I'm petrified! Oh my lord. Oh my gosh! Oh my god!
Wow! How did that pop up all of a sudden?
You brushing your teeth, Peppa?
Oh my gosh! Wow!
Anyone?
I
said I wasn't to record this, and now that it's happening, I'm freaking out, and the camera's shaking.
Well, look at my hand!
This is so ridiculous.
Look!
Stop! I know, Peanut, I don't like it either. Yeah, I know! Get it like a moment. Yeah, I know!
Yeah, I know!
Ah, no! Daddy, get down to business! That's scared!
Yes.
What do you want
to do there, Dad?
What?
Oh, my God! I'm saying, yeah. I'm saying,
yeah. Oh, come on. Well, I'm gonna go. But I'll make another video when we kind of get more information. Goodbye. Bye!